Curious.
Are we going into Arms Heist?
No. Yeah.
What's cracking like, lads? How's it going? This is not my channel, so I'm doing it again. What's up, guys? How's it going? We're the Social Active 7. It's Baldy back on our video.
Social Active 4.
It's me, Casey, Colm, and Aaron playing right now. So let's see, can we do these heists? And it's the actual heist this time, the actual standard job. So hopefully it's good. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. So
actually,
where
we get lots of money.
Yeah.
We're gonna do this in one go, yeah?
Oh yeah, no. I'd be fucking surprised.
Aaron.
What?
Let
me
do
get the money. I'll go down with Anthony to do the thingy.
Me and you'll be crowd control,
Crowd control to Major Tom.
What are we saying, Casey? What, Colm?
We be the crowd control, yeah? And we're gonna do this in one go, yeah?
Fucking.
Anto, you can be crowd control with Colm, right?
Why?
Actually, no. No.
So let me go down and get the money, will you?
I'll get the money. He doesn't know what he's doing.
You fool, yeah. I know what I'm doing. I've done it. I want to be the one that blows open the gates and all. You can put crack in the cows and stuff.
Yeah, but I have to get all the money and put in my bag.
Why'd you have to get all the money?
Because it's safer.
How's it safer?
No, it is. And
the way we do it, it's the way we do it.
Change this. This is how we do it, Ando. We done this last night and it was working perfect for us.
Anthony,
keep pressing X and wait till they see it turn into a mixtape.
Do you
want
to restart the live stream?
A mixtape? I can't restart it.
Yeah,
always
keep pressing X.
No, because I didn't put this on hard.
Anthony.
Well, just back out and we do it again. It doesn't matter, like.
You're gonna have to.
It's alright. People understand, man. Still watch it.
No, I didn't, because hard is 1.2 million. That was just 1 million. See, because with hard, at least you can afford to lose that, like, 200 grand. Like, it's not too bad.
Comment down below if you're
Let's
gonna
just
come.
Get it done anyway.
See, when someone has the money, like if they get shot, like you lose like less money, more you get shot.
Yeah.
So what we're doing is like whoever has the money, like when we're in the bank, stays at the bank for a while while we shoot everyone.
And Anthony, don't hit into a tree when you're
really, and
these
run with us. Anthony, we used to do Andrew done last night with us, yeah?
You're just follow us.
Right, I need an invite. What do you think of me guys? There'd be a monkey going on, a bit of tattoos you got.
Looks like
a monkey.
Me guys.
He looks homeless, actually.
My fella.
Why do you have his t-shirt like that? It looks dirty.
My fella?
Yeah, now his top looks dirty.
My fella's top isn't dirty, you cheeky bye.
It looks dirty.
You cheeky bastard. How dare you say my man's
I will not dare your man.
How dare you?
Did you invite
us? No. No. I almost put that fucking normal.
Let's
again.
Go around chopping people up till Aaron
No, I'm avoiding you now, boys.
Right. Wanna chop someone up?
Don't die.
I'm not. I wanna chop someone up.
You're...
Oh. Oh right in the back! Oh Jesus man, shocking. My 13. Wow.
No.
There you go. So kids, don't I mean,
Andrew's being
stay
a
safe.
Bitch.
Oh, Colm, I had €2,847 actually. Well, dollars.
What? You have $2,847.
You have a lot of money.
Not a lot in GTA.
No.
1 million is not even a lot.
Just buy it for you, Colm.
I have a 900 grand.
900 grand? Jeez.
Yeah. That's even a million's not even that much.
I know.
In this game?
It's actually not.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not.
Because if I have a car, it's like over 2 million. Well, some of them.
What, isn't it much?
Everybody prepare for a lot of deaths in this game, but we will not quit and give up.
Don't prepare for a lot of deaths. We're going to do this in one.
Come on, man. Yeah, we have to be realistic here. We have to be realistic here.
We have been realistic, man.
We've figured this shit out.
Kick him if he's going to be pessimistic.
So I follow Colm and Casey after we run out of the building, yeah?
You follow all of us? No.
You follow all of us. We're all going together after we get out.
Right, boys, who's carrying the cash? You, Anto, or Casey?
I'm carrying the
Casey.
Cash. Casey,
yes. I'm hacker as well.
So bad.
Anto, you have rocket launchers, yeah?
The same as last time, only Andrew is Anthony.
You have rocket launchers, no?
No. I have sticky bombs.
You, Colly?
No, I haven't got a rocket launcher.
Ah, fuck off, boy. Is you serious?
I don't have any ammo for it.
Aaron.
What?
Do you not have one?
Like,
I do, but we need sort of like two people with them.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm up for it.
Here we go.
When we were running, I shot the helicopter down while he was shooting the tanks down. Remember when we were going to that little alley?
The tanks?
The little jeep yoke. The little jeep yokes. Remember when we were running down the...
Oh yeah, you can just throw
a sticky bomb at them. I think they take two or three hits. No, I do have a rocket launcher as well, but like I just need you with two people. Oh, can we skip this? Did you do this before, Ando?
Anthony, keep pressing X.
X?
How the fuck did you do this?
No, just keep pressing it.
No, I'm not. Put mine up to 20.
No, I seriously, Anthony, keep pressing it and watch it turn into a mixtape.
A mixtape?
Really, DJ.
Just keep pressing it and you'll see what I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Can you hear that?
Yeah.
It's weird, isn't it?
Yeah,
Andrew
it is.
Andrew discovered that last night. He told me to do it as well.
That's mad, isn't it?
I meant to fucking, change Collie's money, but I changed his.
I'm the hacker as well, then, am I? Oh, no, Casey's the hacker.
You're the hacker.
I thought
Casey's
supposed to be the hacker.
Yeah. No, he's demolition.
You're crazy.
Wait, you're demolition, Andrew. Is that not usually?
No, my job. No, that's usually Andrew.
Ah.
What's a demolition, fella? What's he doing?
Casey
has to be the hacker.
Well, let me be the demolition one, let him be the hacker then.
Yeah, grand.
All you do is open the gates and you have to shoot.
I was doing that last. We were doing that like literally about 20 minutes ago. Me and Casey, we got invited to a heist. I did, and then I sent them an invite like, oh, that's cool. Keep our faces like this. That is class.
We should wear the same stuff.
Yeah, we should. Look.
We're all wearing
Casey, where are that man?
Someone shoot the bus driver.
That looks class.
There we have all our own masks. Oh no, we
don't. It's like fucking...
Someone change that mask. Yeah, that looks deadly, man. That looks class. Hold on. I'm taking a picture of that. Oh shit!
You don't even need to take a picture, you can just screenshot it.
That's what I meant. Shit.
Are you ready, Casey, or what?
I'm sad, I'm not ready enough for them. Who's crying?
Psycho killer! That is deadly! That is class! We look like Reservoir Dogs!
rough. No, we're not.
Mr. Pink. Mr. Pink.
I'm Shitty Bang Bang.
I'm Mr. Blunt.
I'm Ching Chang Wing Mang.
Here, let me go on the back of you, Casey. There you go.
I don't want to get in my car, no.
I'm a Casey, though.
You're slowing me down.
Slowing you down?
I'm on my bus.
Do you want to get in my car, Anthony?
What the fuck?
Where did Casey go?
You crashed into me.
You just glitched out on my screen, you did.
Yeah, we came straight off that bike. I have to go into inventory and snacks.
Okay, it's might a be big faster, deal, but
people, don't fuck it up.
Okay,
you
might be faster, but mine's fucking...
Thank you for the push.
Mine's... My car's not even faster.
Three snacks left.
Your car's way faster, man.
Fuck! So, guys, me and Colin are just cruising in this car right now. Just, you know, on the way to the Debs.
No,
looking
you
fresh
know.
As fuck. On the way to the Debs, fresh fuck.
Who'd you ask out for the Debs, Anthony?
This was not the Debs.
I asked, Jennifer Aniston out on the Debs, and she said yes.
Who?
So, Jennifer Aniston.
Yeah, that's your
nice. Oh, yeah, and Beyonce.
Nice, and I see they both said yes.
Why are you confusing me, man?
Nicola is watching this live stream, so Nicola, I'm sorry, but Jennifer Aniston is. Oh, so you know yourself.
She's what? She's.
She watches all these live streams.
But she needs to cool down.
Yeah, she needs to. Oh.
Here, like, and
she needs to nice.
Fuck up. And get your food.
I want my lunch, boys. I want my lunch. Give me my lunch.
Here's your shitty sandwich, you cunt.
Give me my hand sandwich.
Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man.
Shite on a bread.
Oh, we look class! We look deadly!
That was a lovely jam sandwich.
Alright, you're
not even damned. It's shite. I'm trying to hit this fella.
You're on the left side, me.
Yeah, no
same place.
Here we go! Here we go! Yeah! Hey! That fella presses the alarm, doesn't he, in this?
Yeah, yeah. The dickhead.
So can you not stop him no matter what?
No.
He's a little fool, he is. He'll punch his head in.
Hey, clear the door, quick. Move the door.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get it, but Casey keeps rolling in front of the fucking thing. It's all right now.
We're getting this done in one, boys, yeah?
Let's see what happens, lads.
I'm gonna make sure of that.
Imagine.
We're not seeing what happens, we're getting it done.
I really might kill this guy. Remember when I killed him and it was easier last time?
Yeah.
You know it's supposed to be harder.
You have to wait outside the lodge.
Yeah.
I really might kill him.
I'm just doing this just in case. So guys, let me know if you're enjoying this little Reservoir Dogs. That's what I should have called this video. Reservoir Dogs.
What did you call it?
GTA 5, banter with friends.
It's not even banter, it's serious.
This is serious. I will change the name. I apologize.
This is real.
Don't go in. I have to open the door for you.
Oh, here, let's start giving out the little fab ass.
You didn't give that on my screen.
Lester looks like your outfit.
I hear them.
Lester is me outfit. Oh, look at this one.
Aaron, do you see this?
Do you what?
This here, look.
So, me and Casey are just waiting for the Debs.
Do you see the whole thing?
I'm getting all the fucking money.
Yeah, you got all the money, man. Yeah, no problem.
Watch the door.
It's my name.
How?
Do you not see that?
I see the bullet holes. Here, man, this is going down. Hold on. Shoot them. Wait, right, they shoot beside them.
Shit.
Don't let me shot, did you?
I just dropped the grenade, shit.
Why?
Shit, I didn't mean that.
Shit.
Lads! What's happening? We need to start... We need to start talking to each other.
What are you on about, Anthony? What's happening?
No, I'm just saying we need to talk to each other. I feel like we don't talk enough, guys.
See,
no?
I'm walking over here, I'm getting the cash, I'm pressing right. Now what I'm about to do is get some money.
Is it
that?
Yeah.
Get another one.
I killed three of them.
Yeah, we get 1,250,000.
Nice.
Well, it has to be split between us four, and I get 500 grand of it.
Oh, nice. Right, so let me know when you're done, Casey.
See, it was nice. I could have got like 600 grand and all, but like, I gave it to him.
Come on.
Stuck in the middle with you.
Let's get out of here, boy.
Right, Casey.
I'm here.
Waiting.
I'm gonna follow you, man.
Hurry up, boys. We're waiting down here for you, eh?
No.
Yeah.
You mean up?
Down.
Oh, I like the thumbnail you put up earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Up, down.
I should have done it for this one, though.
Remember, take cover, yeah.
Oh, fuck, lads. What are we doing?
Ando, don't go out. Don't go out, Rich. Stay.
Right.
Inside.
We'll basically have to blow up all these guards. Well, I'll have your rocket launcher, so I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, Grant. What? Who got guys. Shot there? Yeah, I almost got shot.
Wait. No.
Oh, I missed that. Four shot.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh, there's a helicopter already. Don't tell us what to do, Lester, yeah? We don't listen to orders.
Oh, that's... Exit the bank. No, we don't. Side. Okay, yeah, no problem. Just spread around. Right. Sorry about that. Here, you can run out. Come back in.
I'm just standing out here shooting at the guard.
Yeah, come back in, let Colin, Aaron do all that.
I'm helping Aaron.
Get in.
This is what we're doing, though,
Right, yeah. I trust you.
Once we kill all these out here, we're running.
Yeah, we're running and we're not stopping, Anthony.
What happened?
Demolition failed.
Failed to escape the
Anthony,
bank?
You failed for some reason.
No, I didn't fail. How did I fail? I was only taking orders.
No, but what did you do?
Stayed in the bank when you told me to stay in the bank.
I think it's because you left it.
I think, yeah, Anthony, when we go outside, you just stand outside.
You probably have to stand outside as well.
I think it is. I think it's, you have to go outside. Oh,
shit. On the opposite side.
No, but this... Oh, boys, I'm getting milked over.
Millwall.
Oh yeah, leave them doors open like that. That's beautiful. That is beautiful.
It says X in the bank. You get me?
Hold on. Yeah, you can get a checkpoint. So run out for a few seconds and run back out.
Run back in now.
Did you get a new checkpoint now?
Follow the getaway route.
Yeah,
so it was me last time. It was.
Get back inside.
Yeah, no, that was their fault for telling you to stay there, though. Wasn't it?
Just following orders, let's, you know.
And blow up that one.
What one?
I know, it doesn't matter, I'm killing
him. I'm gonna get the helicopter.
He's dead. Are you done now?
No.
No, almost.
We're nearly
dead. Honestly, regenerate me, help us.
How am I getting shot from that side?
Snacks. Do you like me rocket launcher, Anto?
Yeah, I have to regenerate my health.
Yeah, it's nice and...
Lovely pink.
Stunty pink.
Where the fuck are you?
He's in kilos.
They're over there.
Why does Colin look like he's just drinking?
Boys, run.
Wait,
there's someone there, hold on.
I'm running.
Run!
Anthony, follow us, don't go up ahead.
Got him. Right.
Right, now get a cover right here, in the white yolks.
Are you not running around?
No, that's
yeah,
just gone,
yeah,
let's
run,
stop.
Run.
Shit.
Into the right, Anthony. No, left.
I'll shout out. Mm-hmm. Oh my, what?
And now sprint for the yoke and jump
keep
over.
That's I'm full.
Just keep going, Anthony. Just keep going.
Right.
Don't stay up.
Jesus!
Fuck, they're taking my leg.
Run over and get this checkpoint, Anthony.
Don't stay in touch.
Run over and make sure that checkpoint disappears.
Yeah, it does.
And then let's go.
Lads, I'm chaining them!
Let's go.
Go.
Oh my god, this is so intense.
Go.
I died. I got blasted.
No!
We nearly got him.
You almost got it.
That's the hard bit, Anto. That's the hard bit.
Yeah. You fucking see. It's all good now.
That's.
Oh shit.
More.
I press continue. Everybody press start. Quick.
Once we all press restart.
Anthony. Pressing X doesn't do anything.
What's that?
Yeah, no. It's once the majority does it.
Yeah, not doing it. It's all good.
No.
Just tell me anyway. Say, right, go, and stuff.
We have our own little route as well for the when we're on the bikes. It's not like the actual route.
Right. I have to exit that bank, so...
You have to follow us when we're on the bikes as well, Anthony.
Oh, I missed.
I have to exit.
Right. Open that door there.
Right. Oh, I'm fucking... Oh, I need to keep some of that ammo, so I'm gone. Look, I have a little handgun that shoots grenades steady.
I'm down now.
How the fuck? What are we doing?
No, one of you went, what got me way, and I fucking almost blew myself up.
I'm just going out.
Sorry.
Boys, this is the best one ever.
Casey, don't you fucking dare. Don't you fucking dare.
Have we done that yet?
Now, no, hold on. The helicopter's not blown up, Casey.
Hold on.
Hold on, boys.
And get ready to...
Run!
I'm already gone.
Remember to get in cover a bit just for only a few seconds, though.
Now, let's stop.
Let's go.
Why is Colin skipping? Right, someone's skipping.
It's probably me. I don't know.
Hardcore boys, you just flattened myself.
Me. Felt like it doesn't know how to fucking...
Oh boys, we're gonna get through these now.
You ready, Anthony? Are you with us?
I'll go behind Aaron.
Go. Come boys, I get the helicopter.
Go.
I'm running.
Holy shit.
Keep going.
Wait, what happens?
Casey's gonna blow
that. Take that down.
Alright, let's go in here.
We have it.
We made it.
Oh my god, did we do it?
Now we're on the bikes, Anthony. Follow us when we're on the bikes.
Let me just get on one of your bikes.
Get the armor, Anthony. Oh,
sorry.
Shoot the box. Look the box beside it. Didn't get it.
Sorry, Anthony. Right, wait for Anthony.
We're doing that so easy, boys.
Let's go.
What do we do?
Go. Follow us on the bike center.
Right.
There's a little route, but we end up going off route eventually.
Yeah.
And make sure you don't crash on your bike. Right.
I'm trying not to.
That checkpoint.
Go. Follow us.
Boys, we've done it so easy so far.
I know, yeah. We're getting this done, boys.
So easy.
Get me fucking money. Lovely.
Whoa. So let me, guys, leave a like if you're entertained. Do we not entertain?
Oh, call the mamas of Floyd.
I know, yeah.
Go on the draft.
Oh, lads.
You're going the wrong way.
What?
Follow Casey there, Anthony.
Yes. Yeah, follow Casey.
Right.
Follow exactly where he goes.
So let's not follow the yellow line.
No, follow Casey. The yellow line, like, all the guards are this way, and this way we avoid all the guards.
Alright, smart.
Andrew showed us this,
yeah.
Right.
Where's the pole?
Did you not fall off down there? Did you get by?
Yeah, yeah.
There's usually always something you end up hitting into,
like everyone does. Nothing.
Boys, if we get this, like, this easy, oh my god.
And it's on hard.
This is on hard. This is like the hardest heist.
No, it's not. Fuck off. This is not the hardest one.
I swear to God. It is, I swear to God, Anto.
This is the hardest toy, Sandy.
And I can do it. I've, like, literally done it. A lot of the other ones I couldn't fucking do, like.
Yeah, because we've done it the easy way, you know.
Oh, don't tell me. You can tell me.
I got him. Right, I was going to come back and shoot.
Yeah.
Alright, you go by the line here and then.
Aaron.
What?
Aaron. No Garda around me, yeah?
Yeah.
Fall off my bike and there's a Garda there. Just one on his own. Shooting at me.
GTA, oh, you should have seen yesterday with Colm in the trays, man. I swear to God.
Now we've gone.
It wasn't as bad as Andrew though. Like right there on the bottom.
Casey,
lads, we are doing this. Holy shit!
Casey, you dick.
I'll get to pinch your head around though, but like not that hard.
It's fucking hard though.
I'm on the train tracks, boys. No, just trying to avoid people in Antoy. If you have snacks, boys, eat them now and get your health full.
Yeah, I will now, actually.
I'm not late.
You still have your armor, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. Grand, you should be alright then. Full health, full armor.
Yeah, full health, full armor.
Should be grand.
Jesus, man. We're almost there, though.
Okay,
so we should stay on the train tracks now, yeah?
Yeah, follow the train tracks. Remember to tell him to slow down when you're at that bit, remember at the bridge?
Yep.
So he doesn't know.
You might play the... you have to slow down at a certain bit.
Right, well tell me when to slow down, right?
Yeah, tell him a few seconds before just so he knows.
Or just say when I'm going up to
him. Let you know.
No, because like, you're already going fast, so like...
Yeah.
You're
already fast.
Boys, I'm leaving you as what does.
I know, eh? It's okay. We're gonna catch up. Just, Aaron, if you're on the boat first, just don't drive it onto the land.
Oh, not Andrew,
don't worry. Is that to get on a boat after this?
You have to parachute onto a boat after jumping off the cliff.
What?
Yeah, from your motorbike.
You press X.
Yeah, it gets pretty epic, Andrew.
You press X? Yeah.
Press triangle yeah. And then X.
When you jump off the
straight away,
press X to open the parachute. Yeah.
Wait.
And then you know when you're landing to use L1 and R1, you know the aim, you know that, don't you?
Yeah.
L1 and R1.
Hey, go left. Slow down.
Hey, slow down here, Anthony. Turn right.
Follow me.
Casey does not know his left and right at all.
I know, yeah.
Turn left. All right, I'm at this bit now. Turn left, you go straight into the water.
Are you still behind me, Anthony? Can you see me?
Alright, yeah. I'm at the bit to slow down, boys.
Yeah.
Can you see me, Anthony?
Yeah, I'm a Legend 7, yeah.
I've been away for you since this is your first time.
Here we are.
So you can just stay right behind me. Yeah, just follow me.
Is these the trees?
Watch that car. Oh.
No, these ain't the trees.
No, this
should
is
be
not the trees.
Should be grander.
Down here, actually.
Alright, boys, that was easy. We have this done, basically.
Going down here, Anthony, yeah?
Don't just slow down, brake, look.
Anthony, we're slowing down here, yeah?
They're following me.
Slow down.
Right. A lot.
And take a right and straight through the tunnel.
Yeah.
There's two guards waiting. Lads.
Straight through the tunnel, Anthony.
Jesus.
Just don't even. There. Don't worry about the guards, just straight through the tunnel. Did you get through the tunnel?
Yeah, I'm in the tunnel now. I thought I was gonna die. There. I had to stop for a, stop me for a second. Like.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that bit, you're always like that, you're always good. Like,
follow me exactly as I do.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Hey, I know.
No! I did it again.
Oh. Shit.
I'll be grand, I'll get back up.
Wait there, Anthony, I'll show you.
Dude, I'm trying to rush.
Right, mob.
Oh my god, boy.
Come with me.
Oh my god. What was miles ahead of you? Okay. Now,
shit. I went along.
Jump, sir.
Up this way.
There's a helicopter in there, it looks like.
I'm nearly there.
Yeah, you have to go not too fast on these, Anthony. This car, because it would end up going off the cliff.
Yeah. Just like almost early.
Oh, fuck.
Just ran it now.
I'm at the Hudson camp.
And I'm round.
Oh
shit, I'm not even sure. Oh boys, this was so easy.
Oh my god,
make sure you don't. Yeah, make sure you actually go to the marker and then.
Oh, and when you want to slow down on the parachute, hold L1 and L2.
Right.
When you're
ready,
you're
ready.
What do we do?
Go on, boys, easy. Remember, go right when you pass the bridge and then jump off and then press X by a parachute.
What? Oh shit, I nearly missed that bridge. No.
Alright, okay.
Look at me.
When you go by X. The bridge, go, there's a yellow marker and then X to take
triangle
out
the next.
Triangle to jump off the next to use your parachute.
And I'm on the boat.
Okay, so let me drive the boat.
Hey, on your parachute, Anthony.
No, you almost done the same thing yesterday.
I won't do that again.
Go slow, boys. There's no need to rush on the boat, right? Go very fucking slow. There's no need to rush away from the guards and all.
Now watch the trees, Anthony.
Oh, look at that. Accuracy.
Me and Anthony landed way too early.
I thought we had 2 minutes left.
Yeah, we have loads of time. We're just there anyways.
You're in the place, remember, go slow on the fucking boat. Don't jump over there.
Come on.
We're here now, boys, anyways.
I'm driving.
How are we?
Shit.
Don't fall down the hill. I don't know what you're like with your hills.
I know, I fucking crap.
Now, you think here, Anto, would be grand, wouldn't you?
Andrew fucking drives onto the land.
Now, slow, Casey. Slow.
Alright, guys, it. I hope you're enjoying this. We got a like anyway.
That was so easy.
We have this done, Anthony.
That's a done.
This is a done now. Oh my god, really.
Casey just has to drive over there. Casey, don't leave him.
Oh my god, Casey, stop. You fucking wanker, stop.
He is, man. He's a
lads, prick. That was so intense.
I know.
So did we do it?
Imagine.
We only failed twice.
Yeah, but that was because Anthony didn't get the checkpoint, and then we failed because Casey died, and then we done it.
Wait, what?
And you know you can just replay them and replay them and get money and money and money.
Yes, we get a fuckload of money.
We should just do that some like once a day. Just do it and just get loads of money, boys.
Yeah, more fun. Heart attacks.
No. That's mad. We couldn't do it with Andrew, but we could do it with Anthony.
Yeah, it's fucking mental. Alright, do we have any other hacks? Any fucking other heists? Oh my god, we can't have fucking 7-up. Fanta's gone.
We can do the heist where... We can do Column's heist now.
Yeah, we can do mine.
That was very quick.
Right, we do
that
one too.
Yeah, I'm
on the setup ones. Are these the setup ones,
Collie, yeah? Yeah.
Hopefully you guys are enjoying this anyway. I wish I could swim like a dolphin, like dolphins could swim, but nothing.
We should keep them suits in them. I never bothered doing them.
Nothing.
I should have put this last one.
Can we skip this actually? No.
No.
Unless I just read.
Just have to listen to Malcolm.
He's not from his life, he's gonna bite
you. Take a screenshot of him and tell him, like, there's you, Malcolm.
You guys.
Oh my god, I'm gonna send that him. Like, I have him on Facebook, don't I? I'm gonna send that to him. You're my love. He's always trying to get banned up, boys. He always is.
Wait.
Banter finished now, are
we? Yeah, we're going into money.
No, change there. Just have to wait for it to change. The name of it.
Well, that's a terrible name.
The name of it,
what? GTA 5 is Reservoir Dogs, though.
I'm gonna say, yeah, I was gonna say the million. Oh, fuck.
Oh. I thought I got that for a minute.
Yeah, I thought I got maybe.
I got 464,000.
I got 342,490.
No, it wouldn't be 242,000, it'd be
332,490.
That's what we got.
300,000, you might think.
Yeah.
No, we only get 250. Yeah.
That's what I got.
And I see
what you got a bit less than 250, did you?
Do you see a white screen?
No.
What?
It just says white for players.
Yeah, it says white for players.
I see a white screen.
Nothing.
Imagine it just glitched out and we didn't even get money or anything.
Yeah, I'm sending a white screen now. I think going into the light. Fucked.
I see the white.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm still in the way. I'm still in the afterlife.
I'm still on the way screen.
Yeah, we're still taking away.
We're billionaires.
Still taking away.
We're drinking piss water.
Also, guys, if you're new to the channel and you like this kind of style, also subscribe. I'm gonna put up the live YouTube count now to see how many subscribers we get tonight. Same as always. There's a YouTube live count where you type in your name and you can watch your. You'll go up automatically. Nice. Right, so when you see us all turning against each other now, watch.
What are you on about?
No, it's usually just Casey that does it.
I don't have to spend my money, motherfuckers.
Casey just gets out of the rocket.
No, I'm going to spend my money.
Where are you getting your money? Where are you getting your money?
I swear to God, I'm going to do it.
No, I'm not here. Stop, lads. Don't. Like, seriously.
Where the fuck are you two?
Only me and Casey can
go. What the hell?
Anthony.
Yeah. I'm putting my money in my bank.
Are you
still on the wish screen?
No, I'm grand now. I'm still here, like.
I'm still on the
right, so here we go, guys. Just me and Monkey chilling.
Wait a second.
If you're still doing any more heists, just send me a friend request.
What?
Fucking hell, it's taking ages.
Send me a friend request. Why did they send me a friend request?
Here we go.
Hey, see, I'm waiting for it.
Right, I'm gonna go buy more ammo in the ammunition shop.
I'm waiting for you now. Bum bum.
I need to put my money in the bank.
Yeah, that's what you're waiting. I didn't mean to aim at you. You're waiting on the same thing that I'm waiting on.
Right, come on, we go in and get more yolks for a rocket.
Did you spawn those?
That, Aaron?
Yeah.
Don't kill me.
Are they spawned? Look, I'm gonna kill you.
What are you doing?
They spawn, so I'm just gonna kill you instead.
Yeah, don't kill me.
No, no.
Come on.
I just felt like...
We have full armor now.
Don't. I'm in the
crew. Where are
we now? Oh, you're gonna blow me up.
I'll
blow me up.
Why are you not back yet?
I am!
Where are you?
They didn't come out that way. I think they're in a different lobby.
That's good.
So you're gonna have to
invite
me again.
Yeah,
God.
Me and Casey are
going
to kill
us. Yeah, you're gonna have to invite me again now, so.
Colin, are you starting that?
Yeah, Aaron.
What?
I'm over a million now.
Oh, nice. Mate, did you sell up your. Are you gonna sell up your CEO yoke?
Yeah, after we finish down the heist.
Lee just at. Did Lee text you?
No. Lee Cannon.
Yeah.
I think so, actually. I don't know. What would
say? Hey, can I have your passport for your account? He says to me.
Fuck off.
That's a.
Swear
that's
to God.
A fucking... Is that.
Oh, he actually did.
I think I got a signed message.
We all get the same message then.
Yeah, because it's a group.
Give me the money! Give me the money, Mr. Chinese man! Give me money! Give me money now! Or Ling Ling die! Shoot in the face! I shoot you in the face for not going fast enough! Right, I'll show you now how to get rid of the cops and the guards. Why is he asking me, can he have it? No.
Just don't text back.
I'm not, he keeps sending it to me though. Like, why would you give someone your... Look, he keeps sending it, man, it's turb one. Stop it!
Fuck off, Casey. Bulletproof car, man.
When he is doing the next heist, so... guys, never go camping. Never go hiking or camping, guys, because this could happen to you. I'm going to show you a good example. Now, come here, little boy. Come here, little boy. Come here, little boy.
Anthony.
Come here, little boy! Hold on. He's killing someone. He's up in the mountains, okay. And I thought, you know what, this way you should go hiking.
If he sends it again, just send him a message back saying, why would I even do that?
No, I'm not going to send it to him, because if I do, then I'll have to go off the live stream. I'm still live streaming, like. Right. Guys, this is how you get rid of guards 101. I'm just going to show you this while someone sets up the heist.
You could!
Yes!
Boys, he added us all into a group and...
Yes!
Here we go, up here.
How are you still alive?
You sent the
Mega Man.
What the actual fuck?
He's in the party. Yeah. He's in the party.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
You're such a cunt, Casey. You know that?
I blew my...
I was keeping it. Bicycle. I was keeping it PG.
Lads, yeah, are you doing another heist or?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm shooting.
I won't be saying that, Anthony. You shouldn't be saying that.
Are we doing another mission? Are we doing another heist, Forge?
Yeah!
We doing that,
come on! Come on!
I'm going into doing the album. I'm gonna invite you, man.
Fucking cunt.
Someone's on his fucking period.
Fucking cunt! No one was answering me, so.
We did! Colin answered you about 100 times.
Yeah, but yeah, I didn't see any action.
You want some action?
You want some action then?
I get enough.
That's fucking. That's your girlfriend's job, man, not yours.
Don't mention her and Niz.
Hey, Nicola!
Stop it.
For some reason, you're not showing up on the friends.
Because I'm not in your Zayok. Me and Casey got into it.
I got a message.
Oh, yeah. I think I'm on a pair offline, but it's no joke. Hold on.
Yeah, I got a message off someone saying, here, what's the fucking story with that PlayStation 4 giveaway? And I was like, Jesus Christ, I'm getting a few.
Did you say fucking?
Yeah.
Say it's not happening. It's your fault.
I didn't even text him back. Like, I just deleted the message. Like,
who sent you a message saying what?
Some random fella said, here, what's the fucking story with that PlayStation 4 competition? Or that PlayStation PS4 giveaway? And I was like, I don't even know you.
Aaron, did you do that?
Yeah. Just go from last heist.
There you go, guys. Here's the heist. Hopefully we can all go in the same suit. Hopefully we can do all that.
I've done the wrong thing there.
Nah, there you go. Oh, we're doing prison break. Oh, I love it. My crewmate will be perfect for this, boys.
Yeah. I'm at the start of the heist. The very start, Aaron. Do you remember?
That's good. You have a million and you haven't even done your heist yet.
Yeah.
Oh, me back.
Hold on.
I'm back. Right, after this one, I'm going to put my money in the bank. I have a video here that's been here for the past 2 hours, just looking at me saying, Eevee.
I still haven't had my dinner. I need to fucking go heat up.
Yeah, what?
What's it called?
A video.
Boys, have my Karuma for this one.
Oh, yeah.
I think this is the one where it's so much easier.
Who wants to be what? I'll be the pilot.
I'll just come along for the laughs,
Laugh.
I'll come on for the tickle. The tickles.
Come on,
the giggles, the shits and giggles, like. Right, can we actually? No, here, dress like that. We all dress like this.
What matters that, Casey? That looks, guys.
That's like fucking them fizzy sweets wrapped around his face.
What about
them? Some of them fizzy sweets that you get.
Yeah.
Like you took a load of them and just wrapped them around his face.
I'm just wearing this.
You ready, Anthony? Ready, Casey?
Yeah. Aaron. Aaron didn't wear the same as us.
I was trying to. Oh, well.
Aaron's not ready, though.
I am. You stared at him, Mongo.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You did.
It says that you're unready, Aaron. Only you.
It's Darren.
Well, I haven't gone into it yet.
We are. Well, it's pausing for you. It's pausing for me. Like
mine's
we're all just smiling now. Like the light's getting brighter.
How's it going into it,
lads? Yeah.
I'm still at the screen. It says Aaron's not ready.
Oh, Aaron! Did you just break the game, man?
Oh, here we go.
Grand. Sorry, lads, we thought Aaron broke the game there, it's all good.
Fuck off, I don't know. Hop in the crew, my boys. Hop in the... You're gonna need it for this one.
Casey's gonna be awkward.
Aaron, let me in.
I'll jump in on the way up.
Aaron, let me in.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
That's in, man.
There's me.
It's in, is it?
Right, hop in. Oh, yeah, sorry, boys. Sorry.
Aaron not letting us in his car, everybody.
Hey,
let's go.
I wouldn't get there. The door just got knocked off. I'd get in your own way with you at the back.
Oh, I don't care.
I don't care, I'm gonna get Riddle out.
I'm probably gonna get killed.
It's not letting them get in. We made the force heist look like this, like fucking.
There we go.
Great, compared to this one.
It's not essential, but like it makes it so easy.
So, what's the story with this car, Aaron? What makes this car so special?
Anthony.
What?
Going first person mode.
Right.
Do you not say it? Like, going first person mode, you can see all.
Don't you fucking dare! Do you have a problem with me? Do you have a fucking problem? You are fucking someone that's there!
Shoot Aaron in the face.
I'll fucking shoot Aaron!
If you crash this car, I swear to God, you're dead.
There you go.
I'll fucking kill you!
I'm good at driving in the crew. I'm good at
fucking kill you! Hey. Call him.
Yeah, he said that.
Call
him.
Get that thing out of my face.
I fucking kill ya!
Will ya?
Yeah. Oh, you just shot at me. I'm immortal. Look, I'm just trying. Look, everybody's probably just looking at this going, what the fuck? Oh my god, Colin, are you giving yourself a blowjob there?
Boys, I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna play this out now.
Can't you do that?
If you hold X, you duck, and you won't get, like, you most likely won't even get
shot. Oh, I never knew that.
You won't need it.
So everybody, Colin's just gonna demonstrate how to suck your own dick. Go on, Colin.
You won't need it for this car, boys, though.
Right, so you have to go down and low. If anybody could take this clip and put in a nice background music, that would be really nice.
It's nice. It's fucking nice, boys.
Yeah. When you go to the club, everybody owners, yo.
They got West Coast classics there.
Colin, boys.
Orlando.
We're gonna see Colm now just. Look at Colm just dancing.
I'm just trying not to crash while. Oh, yeah,
fucking
yeah,
hell, someone's gone mad with car. When you put your head between your arse and kiss your cheeks goodbye, because you know you're gonna die in this car.
Yeah, boys.
Fucking hell. If you ever got a car, man, in real life and drove like this, I'd jump out of the car. I'd shit myself. I would. I'd probably survive more than staying in the car. Right, here we go.
Not in a car like this, though. In a car like this, you can hook it up and still already.
Yeah, I remember calling, like, you crashed so much and, like, there wasn't a scratch on it.
Yeah, but think about in real life if you had this car and then you crashed like that. Like,
Anthony, poor person.
Oh, that poor person. Oh my god, that poor person.
Anthony. Yeah, if she owed me money.
Yeah, Colin.
Going toward person out there, look at the car.
Yeah, look at that.
No, look at the car.
Yeah.
When you see crazy dive,
do it quick, your mask there, Anthony.
I'm doing it now.
I actually wouldn't mind if one of you was dive right now, boys. We'd have a pop off fucking car then.
Look at my mask, Anthony.
Right, I'll look at it now.
Oh shit, where
Jesus
is it?
Christ. Jesus.
What do we got?
Guess what I was doing?
Licking someone out.
on the
monthlies. Aaron, I love your skills. I love your
I was in fourth person mode looking back at you.
You for real.
That's why you keep your eyes on the road, boys.
Exactly, keep your eyes on the road, kids. Oh shit.
Mind see the amount of these boys, so just stay in the car.
30 years before you think about taking that board.
Should be grand. I'm not sure about me because
Casey.
You
forgot to pick up Casey, Aaron.
Oh, did I?
Well, I died from out in there.
Go over and pick him up. Did you die?
No. How can I die?
Get in, Casey.
So I have a car door missing.
Why? Why you put me?
Is that odd? Is not. I'm gonna stay here for a minute so you can't get shot, Casey. But
yeah, you're better protected anyways, staying in the car.
I'm sure I need to
Yeah, me too.
Certainly.
Kill them. Fucking driver's dead now.
Little
Make
bitches.
Sure I'm covered too, and there's a tanker there.
Fucking killing these bitches.
I'm getting shot.
Like you're nothing.
Are we ready?
Hey, Leanne.
Hello.
Don't worry, Leanne. You can come in. There's no camera.
How many of them?
Just a voice.
Yeah, no, like, that's... This one's actually
there. There's literally so many.
There's so many because it's on hard, though, isn't it?
Oh, no, there's still be all of them.
This is great. Look at us just chilling. We're having a lovely day out as friends, like.
Yeah.
I bet you if they hired us to kill 50 Cent, we would have killed them and all, like. The four of us.
Imagine this was an average day. Look at in that mod.
50 Cent's mad funny.
Look at in that now and fly it away.
No, wait till
everybody's dead.
You have to kill them all.
Might as well call them. So it's fun, isn't it?
Well, you do get experience points there.
Yeah, man.
Reputation points, I mean.
I'm almost a level 95 already, but I'm ready to get level 100.
I'm level 71.
What?
I'm a higher level than Casey, and Casey owns this game longer than me.
Huh?
I didn't even know he was over there.
That's it, look at us just driving around cruising now thinking we're fucking mad bitches.
Told you, man, this car's a beast.
We nearly killed them all.
Yeah, I think there's literally just one guy left.
And there he is, hiding behind the car.
Ink, don't hop out just in case, but I think...
Yeah, just wait for a second.
Oh, yes.
Who's there? Right.
You don't need the nail, like, really, because I don't think
I do. Anymore. They're gonna be.
Really?
I'll tell them. Casey, look at me.
No. They're gonna come in front of the.
Come here, bitch. Come here.
Why is this plane taking so long to drive, though? There we go.
All you have to do is not crash.
Nice. I'm just gonna chill back here with Casey now. Hey, Casey. Look at me, man. How'd you change your car, your gun in your car, like, to a different gun?
Sir, no.
We can just stop somewhere and watch. We're done. We don't need to do anything.
I can just change the one gun, though.
Yeah, stop in at the diner.
Well, how would you
do the emission?
Stop in at the shop right there. Yeah.
This one?
Can we just...
Yeah, we do nothing now. We just wait for Colin to deliver that.
Do we?
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's it? That's a bit of the soap, though. That's a part of the soap.
That's the whole heist, boys.
This is just a setup, isn't it?
Well, that's the whole heist. No, I'm joking. Jeez. That's a soap. It's
fast.
No, that's a soap. But, yeah, no, see, I would have fucking died if you hadn't had the crew, mate. It's a little beast of a car.
Nah, I'd say we would have handled there.
I don't think so. Like, it's not impossible, but it's hard.
I can handle 30 men at once.
Can't handle trees, though.
I'm flying near them now. I'm gonna crash into a tree, shit. Ah! Imagine.
Oh, it's not. We just got
when you
now,
when you
well,
when you finally find out David Delaney has better rap skills than you.
Better what?
Rap skills than you.
Yup, David Delaney.
David Delaney is my baby.
No.
What?
This plane is pretty slow.
Keanu Reeves will make a Ford Matrix film under one condition.
Aaron.
What?
Do you have a marker set for where I'm going?
No.
Where's Carl? I need Carl.
What do you mean? Wait,
so we can just chill here, yeah, and wait for him to be there. Right, I'll be back in a minute, so.
Yeah, you don't have to go.
So does that mean that...
Keanu Reeves, look at me, yes indeed, hold on.
There's not going to be any, like, enemies yeah. there when I get there?
No.
I don't think so. No, dude, that's... Oh, yeah, we can spectate him, can we?
No.
Can you spectate me?
It's people so. Gonna be at the airport.
Oh, fuck, I had to just click and make a spectate counter. Leading my own car. I wonder if you can...
They're ready to land, or...
Oh, yeah, I can't not spectate a new car.
We're about to land, and,
are you spectating them, Casey?
Yes. So, we're just about to land, and everybody, I hope you had a great play on Don't Fuck Yourself. the toilet's up in the back, and everyone, I think, should stay in season for every air.
Pussy Patrol Airlines. Pussy Patrol Planes, oh my god, there you go.
I hope you all, and I hope you all die.
Where the fuck did the antler go?
I love you all. I love you all. Lads.
Fuck off.
I love you. I love you, Aaron.
Fuck off.
Aaron, I love you, man.
Yeah, I love you, man.
That's not nice.
Will he land? Oh, he blew up. Oh my god, he blew up. He blew up.
Oh my god, what happened? Oh my god, my TV went off. Oh my god.
I'm driving a car.
Are you actually driving a car?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, are you driving a car? Did the mission pass yet or what? No? No, I didn't wait for the pilot to deliver.
I'm just chilling here, you know?
Yeah. Nice.
I'm done.
Come on, Aaron, drive up that bitch.
Yo, I fucking done it.
What do we do? Oh shit, what the? No.
What?
Oh thank god.
What the?
Yes.
What are you doing? I'm just standing here now.
Platinum. Do you not get any money for the setups?
You don't. I got 19,000. So you know the person who sent them up that doesn't get money for setups.
I think I have one more setup and then we're doing the actual places.
Did you do some setups before?
I done one.
Dan, see Dan's photos.
You need to get if he sent another picture of me, did he?
No, he put up a photo like at the end of the stairs like a while ago going, it's so far. Then it's like at the top of the stairs, like about an hour later, saying almost there.
Fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, I just said.
It's so far.
Almost there.
Hey, that's gas.
Black gas. Screen, boys. Black screen.
Gas.
Fat people problems.
What? Fat people.
Aaron Boyan, fat people.
He's gonna slag something about. He's gonna say something about your height.
Watch, I bet you any money I'm gonna.
What are you doing, money. Lads? We were doing so good.
I knew it.
I knew it. Anthony, Casey just has to do it. He
doesn't. Stop.
He does.
Stop. Why does what he a fucking. Come on, go to the next heist.
I will if he lets me.
What's wrong with yous? What is fucking wrong with yous?
Casey.
Go on passive mode.
I'm going on passive mode now so I can actually go. Because he'll just keep trying to kill me. He won't let me go.
Yeah, I'm on passive mode now.
I'll let you go.
I'm killing loads. Oh, Tonto's on passive mode. But...
Yeah, I'm your bitch.
I'm there killing other people. Oh, there's Casey.
That's me, or...
Yeah, I know.
I mean a car, bitch. How does it feel? How does it feel to be a ghost?
Who's that next one, Collie? That next one.
Yeah, it's that
next. How did you hit me there?
All I need to do is go.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I'm doing it now.
Let me get my car.
Oh, look at this
contract.
Yeah, come on.
Again, my car.
Yeah.
Come
on. Well, they're driving away from me, so... Why do I have someone against me?
Come here.
Here we go. Prison break station.
What do you mean, come here? Yeah. Oh, you scumbag. You are. Oh, you absolute scumbag. Oh.
Did you see that?
Aaron, you would die if you fell down one step.
I killed Anthony in the car.
Scumbag.
Hold on.
Someone got on my bike, the bastards.
There you go, boys.
Backflip!
Yeah, ready for this thing.
Right, I'll be up now. Right, guys, we're going into our third heist of the night.
We made them work at our fucking Pacific Standard Job, boys.
Yes, we did. Yeah, we did.
They could just do that over and over again and get loads of money.
We could. When would you make a million? What, do I have to like four times or something, would you?
Yeah.
Right, but which one is prison break? This is the this is another setup, isn't it?
Yeah.
And
then
the
heist
is
next.
Alright,
Grant.
Is it the more you do, the more setups you get, like before the actual heist?
Yeah.
No, I think there's just the same amount of setups is enough, but
not every time. I'm ready, promotion. Oh, the
let's
prison.
Get hauled into the same gear.
I'll be policeman.
You're a policeman? It's still saying lunch and session for me, so. Cargo ship. Oh, yeah, I've done this one!
For me, is that?
So is it me and Aaron?
I'm a policeman too. Yeah, I'm ready.
Nothing. Oh, he was in the cargo ship with me. Ando, yeah. We got the hard.
We got
the fucking hard.
He's ready.
Ready
up then, Tracy.
Call him, let's be cops.
Ready up, Anthony. Me and Casey are starting in the film Let's Be Cops, Anthony.
Nice.
I'm gonna take down that drug dealer.
Right, here we go.
Now we get the fucking hard bit.
Guts weekend.
We all had that means we're gonna boss it. We're gonna kill the team.
If it's even here. Yeah, it is here.
Go, boy.
No. Yeah. I think I've done this one when I first ever played online. This is the first ever mission I've done. What do you know?
Set a waypoint there, Casey.
You got in the fucking driver's seat.
I don't know where it is. I think it's around here.
Yeah, this is the first ever thing I've done. The setup, like, you have to go on a big boat and like, fucking shoot people.
Yeah, this is a fucking cool one.
Is this on hard as well?
Yeah.
Lovely.
This is already hard enough on fucking normal. Good luck.
Yeah.
You get more money.
We'll expect a few fucking death ends.
All we have to do is be cops.
You're expecting the worst.
Do you know what I'm expecting? A fucking can of Fanta. Where is Carl with my Fanta?
What the fuck?
Wait, I
get Colin some shit. Get Colin some shit.
No, get me some Fanta as well.
Sorry, sorry. All I heard was get me some, and then you said shit. So I was like, whatever you're into, like.
It's near here. It's near here. Go right.
You guide me.
Oh, wait, go left.
Go on, Aaron.
Go up here.
Everybody, I'm going to introduce you to Aaron right now. This is Aaron. And if he does not drive too fast, I'm going to pop a cab in his head. Me and Colin are sitting back there. Colin was sitting there earlier. And yes, so we're going into the cargo ships right now. Any songs we can play on the radio? Actually, don't. Because if we do, then we might not get monetized, though. We're just leaving.
Oh, wait.
The radio's broke.
We're monetized with GTA songs.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to ring the police. Stop the car.
You're ringing the police?
Because it's in-game, like, so it's okay. You'd be okay. Stop the car! I was just about to say we made it without me crashing once. I was literally...
Don't worry, Aaron, we almost did anyway, so it's all good.
We are, it's good enough.
It's good enough.
Oh, gosh.
Get your gun out, boss.
And did they have to go to a different area or are they here?
Yeah, they're going to a police station to rob a town.
Wait, don't shoot. They're
going to
get out of their car.
Yeah, we're not going
to
go
to... We have to get into the top, don't we?
Aaron.
I'm trying to think how we should do this.
Go on to the top, Aaron. Go on the top.
We're not going to a police station.
Where are they?
We have to rob a car, don't we, Aaron? Aaron, go up them there. Look at them ladders. Go up the ladders.
Which one do you want it?
The yellow. Look, them ones there. Look.
How about you get them from the vantage point and I go up?
Why is he driving away?
The vantage point.
Kill who?
What ladder do you want to go?
Just go on that yellow one there. Look,
get in this car.
Just
go up, yeah.
I am getting into it. I was just getting knocked down by a load of pedestrians.
Tell me when you're ready. Just don't start shooting straight away, right?
No,
make
sure I will.
Make sure you get good cover up there. Is there a good cover there?
I have a parachute though on this as well. Do we have parachutes?
Go left. Yeah, go left. Go left.
I'm going left.
I think we have parachutes.
Oh. Go up there. Yeah.
Okay.
Tell me what I do.
I am here. Oh yeah, there's a parachute up here, Aaron. All I have to do is jump down there and grab the car. I can snipe him out and grab the car.
Just keep going this way. Go in there. Now take a right.
I'm going straight.
Take a right at this one.
Speed on it.
I told you to take a right. You should listen to me. Now you're going left.
I think I can stay in my crewman and get all the side taken out.
Just keep going straight.
I know.
And now pull in somewhere.
Alright, when you jump off, what do you press? Wait, a parachute.
Why are you jumping off?
So is it X and X? Is that the opener?
Pull in an alley.
No, just X one to open it. Why are you jumping off?
Yeah, but watch.
Get in closer.
Oh, wait. No, bad idea, I'm in the war.
Why are you jumping off there?
I had to.
Ah, you didn't do it. They find another place.
Don't worry, it's all good. Don't worry.
There's a ladder this way.
Yeah. I can see it.
Right.
Hop in.
Right. Stop the car.
I think we can take most of them out, like, from your Karuma. I don't think we have to go up
there. In there. You should have went in there. Go in there.
Have good shots. See, like, the windows ain't entirely bulletproof, but you do take damage off the bullets.
Oh, fuck hell!
Yeah.
But how do they keep finding us? Stay in here. Go in there, Koda. Go in closer to the edge. Now go in closer to the edge, where we're being covered.
All in the balls again.
Yeah, stay here. Stay there.
I'm gonna come in.
No, you should just stand there. Go for that. Go. Try it.
Okay.
I want to do a James Bond stuff.
Oh,
yeah, I love that bit.
And turn in there.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. In the game.
Boy, God damn pressure.
Fuck on me. This is gonna take us a while as well, don't worry.
Don't do that.
Why would it take us a while? I think there's another parachute up there when you go up there, Aaron, though. So if you want to go up there and I'll drive this around.
You know, because there's a lot of them, like, that's...
I know, but I'll just drive that up and down and you go up the ladder there, where I went
up.
There should be another parachute there.
I'm not staying there in the car, I'm going to...
You should have went up there.
I'm going to take it
down now.
Alright, bring me back to the place then, bring me back over to that place and I'll go up that ladder again and see if the parachute there, like...
Hold on. Just take out.
Keep going on that one. We're taking a right off it.
Where is this cunt?
Come on, Tilly.
Did you get him there, did it?
No. Just hiding. There he is.
Like, find a way off this highway now.
No, it's about time. No, Anto, if you want to drive, you can drive.
So, what's next? We go get donuts?
Yeah, I'm not doing this job anymore.
Oh, wait, shit. Hold on, I need to change my yoke.
Let's just go get donuts.
Don't let me drive anyway.
There you go.
I'm being cocky.
Right.
Don't need a donut, say. I had about 20.
What's up, bros?
No, I
what up,
bros?
Barnge! Just mate.
Where's my euro?
I'm getting in now.
Boys, this is in
tight. Hey. Look there. That's a good man. Chip, that's a good man yourself. They think we're
okay,
a guy.
There's another yoke up there.
Walk in. They think we're a guy, don't they, Casey?
Yeah, they do, Colin.
Fuck the police!
Actually,
where did they put my charger?
Alright,
bitch!
Yeah, that's
my charger. Don't run.
I'm walking beside you.
Yeah, there it is.
Are you live?
Yeah.
Where am I getting shot from?
There's me shouting there.
I'm bad. Got it.
Oh, what?
The timetable. Let's get this.
Yeah, all that for a fucking
tie-down
with
us. I know, yeah.
Alright, are you there, though?
Yeah.
Why are you running, telling me not to run?
Told you, Aaron, I just need the yoke. You just have to get the parachute down to the yoke.
Hehe.
That's why you'd run.
Yeah, you're driving, yeah, that's good.
You were running for that reason.
Who's driving?
No, you're driving.
You were in front of me.
Shit, I'm fucking driving, that's lovely, isn't it? Ah, that's fucking great, isn't it? Bollocks.
Calm down on the driving, Sam.
Do you want me to drive you? Oh,
yeah, quick.
What do you mean, calm down on the driving? I'm glitching on your screen, Casey, am I?
I can't drive.
Right. First of all, where did we need to get out here? Is this the way?
Yeah. Here you go.
Now let's blow this fucker up.
Oh shit.
We have to blow the car up.
There was the cops, you can't damage the car that much.
Yeah. You blow it up.
I hope we don't see
anything. Why do we have to blow this up?
Cause
we really have to blow this up. Oh fuck.
If I had made that turn a bit quicker, we would have lost it.
Go on, do it. Get it all over there. Slat it all over that shit. Here we go, I've done it already.
I'm burning!
Casey's on fire.
Casey's on fire. I get everybody terrified.
That isn't even on the car. It's not even blowing the car up. Oh, there we go.
How'd you do the detonators? Because mine won't change me. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
When you throw them, what is it?
Double tap the left trigger, like, you know, the yokes, the small yoke.
Oh, yeah.
There's so many. Oh, my God.
Because the kids are all around.
Me and Casey are just cruising along right now.
Don't worry.
There's a cruise more trying to land.
We are cruising, Casey.
Oh,
here we go. Are you nearly done?
I'll just try to lose the cops and that we're done.
I have to go into my inventory.
Hey, so
get more snacks.
I
don't have any more snacks left. I should be good.
I mean, you're nearly done, Casey.
Well, we're done after we do this.
Alright, I think we might have to
come back. Yeah, we do. I'd say we do.
After we get to that checkpoint, Casey.
It's not a checkpoint, this is the
end. Shit.
These boys, we're just done.
Just hiding here. Yeah, go around there.
That was not easy.
Yeah, Airbit isn't.
Hiding there. Just hide one there.
Arbit is mad easy.
Yeah, they're coming around though. You need to make sure they don't.
Oh no, just once downstairs.
They're coming this way.
No, they're not.
Yeah,
they can't see us.
Yeah, but they're coming in that way. No, they'd see us eventually.
There you see. They were confused, they're trying to look for us. Yeah, we lost.
When you see this for GTA logic, we're gonna drive right by them and they're not gonna go for us. Hey, take your stick bombs out, we don't need to go on them. Don't.
Alright.
We're saving. I see GTA logic, go by the guards. Oh boy.
Dickhead.
What happened?
I have proximate mine as well. What's that?
Ah, that's proximate just mine. Instead of them blowing up, like, instead of them having tapped them, like when someone goes over them.
Yeah.
We don't need
them. Yeah, me and Casey are
done. Shit, I got caught rapping on live stream.
What?
Doing what?
I said to Nicola, like, I won't drink Coke or anything anymore, and I'll just eat healthy, and she'll eat healthy, but I literally said, oh, Carl, thanks for Fanta. So I got caught rapping on live stream.
No.
Wait, she watches these live streams?
Yeah, she watches all of them.
No
me
way.
Too.
Come here. Nice. Oh, no, we're trapped. We're
gonna have to kill you. Go out and kill them.
No.
Me and Casey are waiting in the gas. Why don't we have a few drinks before they get here, Casey?
Oh.
Have a few drinks and they're almost facing death, like.
Me and Casey are already celebrating and used to her.
We're facing death. Like, we're facing death right now. That's it. Come on, Aaron. Come on, Aaron. We're like 3.62 MI away, like.
With a load of cuds coming after us. You know what? Take this grenade, yeah?
I'm gonna watch you.
Aaron. Drive that cunt quick. I'm gonna die, man. Drive or I'm gonna die.
Go, Aaron, go.
I don't know where I'm driving, but you know what?
Where's the fucking yoke gun?
Oh, yellow bit. I threw a grenade out and the cops
are after us. I haven't even hid yet, you're only on one star.
We are hid, we're just... Now, I threw a grenade out.
Oh, this is fucking... This is harder than actually getting the fucking car, to be honest.
I'm so drunk.
Yeah, we got the hard bit, you just got the fucking...
I'm watching some TV, but it's kind of shit. I think it's the news.
How
it's
are we not got
a police chase.
Oh wait! I'm gonna turn on
the
television.
Lose the cops. There's only one chasing us, and it's literally like miles away. There's no other guards around us. How have we not lost that guy, that cop?
Casey, I'm so drunk.
Oh.
Watch the TV there, it's
fucking
shit. Yeah, there's a bad police chase on.
Oh shit, Aaron, turn.
I know.
Why are you on about watch telly, Casey? Where are you watching?
There you go, man.
Press, go on to your...
Licking chicken there, Aaron, we're licking chicken.
And you're watching TV, I'm watching the rails.
This
is really bad. Go to spectate crew.
Where?
The middle button, hold it. Inventory button.
There's
some shitty TV on.
Aaron, man.
I thought there was a way to go.
It's really bad driver.
I'm way bad driving you.
Are you falling asleep? Do you want me to, like, take over, man? Falling asleep there, like.
Yeah.
Let me take over. Man. Look at him, we're not supposed to ruin this car, and here's Aaron going through fucking fields, like...
Yup.
Singing Ed Sheeran, like, Castle on the Hill.
I'm the king of the hills.
Land on top of that car, Aaron, go on.
You're gonna
man, go on, Aaron, land on top of that. Show that car who's boss.
I'm on my way. I still remember.
We're playing this an hour and 18 minutes.
No, we're not, are we?
Swear to God.
It doesn't even feel like that.
No, it doesn't actually. What are you doing? Why are you driving backwards for you, cunt? Come on!
Come on,
Aaron, come on! One go.
Why has the lion disappeared? The lion went down for me.
I'm gonna hope that the Backstreet Boys are on. Come on.
Oh my god, please.
Where do you have to bring my car?
No.
Wait, it might come on, Aaron, though. Come on.
I can't remember. I done this with the car before. With that car.
I never did that thing.
I did.
I was on the police bit.
Aaron, man!
Grand. I wonder what that looked like on your screen, because sometimes you see different things.
Fucking, you glitched and almost smashed into it.
Yeah, it was
the same
on my screen.
You were driving straight into it, man. You were driving straight into it. We apologise for this bit, guys. I know it's a bit shit. Just driving, you know, but we're cruising. We're just cruising. We're just having a good time. Nice little ride. So, oh, that's class. I'm just gonna go on first person. Right, so here we go. We're almost here.
First.
I was gonna say first. First is first.
That's basically what it is.
First person. First person.
First person.
First person. You know what I mean? It's alright, you know what I mean? It's grand, it's alright, you know what I mean? Grand, Look at Aaron just taking the piss. Look at Aaron just taking the absolute fucking Mickey out of this whole thing.
No, I'm sorry, I'm joking.
What are you doing, man?
Don't throw the grenade.
Oh! Aaron, man! What are you doing?
I thought that was your middle finger.
Destroy it.
Fucking hell!
I thought it was my middle finger. I just realized in time that it was a. That was a grenade.
Man! Jesus!
Imagine having done that all over again.
Oh, man!
Oh, that would be good, guys. That would have been gas, boys.
Jeez,
that wouldn't have been gas, Aaron. That would not have been gas at all.
He was having to come back to my house.
That was platinum material from Aaron's one.
I got fucking gold.
Because we done the herb.
It makes sense.
We got the fucking car. Why am I getting fucking platinum? Sure, I'll get gold.
Who got gold?
Me?
You cunt. You did fuck all.
I don't fuck all. Are you for real?
Yeah,
I don't mind you in this fuck one.
I'm right here.
Are you for real?
Me and Casey don't fuck all, no. You just literally went and got a cop car, went into the guard place.
And let go.
Got a notice board. Blew up the cop car, and then that was it. We didn't have to kill anybody.
No.
Oh, we did.
We didn't have to kill anybody except for the guy that we robbed the car off.
Yeah, because he's a cunt.
I had to parachute from a fucking crane.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Yes. I'm in the house. I'm gonna stop drinking, because I shouldn't be drinking. Why am I drinking?
Oh, you're supposed to be drinking healthy.
I know.
Just to tell you how it is, boys, yeah?
It says kill myself for 500 euro. Why would I want to kill myself for 500 euro?
You might as well.
Do you know what? It's a party. And what you do at parties, you kill yourself. But you can't, because...
Exactly.
Yeah, go on, Anthony, you might as well. Okay.
Nah, fuck that.
It's a party.
Oh, Casey, what are you watching? What are you watching?
For the party. I'm watching telly, mate.
Stupid channel.
Yeah, it is a shit channel.
He looks stoned though, he's the heads. Hey, he's doing the next setup now. Hey, oh, Heist.
It's not even a channel, watch.
Nice place you got here.
No bother, man. It's my place.
Is that your place, Connor?
It's my place. Yeah.
Huh?
A nice place you got here. How much does this cost you?
Alright, there's something on Anthony. There's something on to tell you now.
Wait, I'm gonna sit down and watch judges.
And now it's changed again for some reason. Somebody else can control that. I'm not watching telly now.
Who watched it? Watch TV.
Yeah, somebody else can watch it. I'm not watching it.
no more. I'm going to set up the heist too much, tell you what I'm setting up the heist.
Yeah, yeah, no problem. Yeah. Nice one, yeah.
I'm getting drunk, Kyle. Aaron's going to stand in the way to tell you.
What?
Aaron's going to stand in the way to tell you.
I'm fucking drunk.
Someone just text me saying, please delete the channel, like. My other channel.
I'm in a cutscene.
Why, because you didn't get a PlayStation?
Yeah, I know, yeah. Sad bastards. Sad cunts.
By their own.
I know, yeah.
Did you text you on Facebook?
No, I was on the priesthood.
Oh, boys, you watching that teddy, guys?
No.
Too bad.
Hey, dude, what you're locked, man. Walking with? You're I'm locked.
Fucking
look at the live stream. Look at the live. Thing. Look at the live stream. Look at you.
This is like me
drinking that whole time.
Yeah, but you're not that tall.
Just because you're bald, right? Leave me alone.
I'm alright. I accept it. It's all good.
Boys, see the clothes I have in this game, we have them in real life.
You know when you grow your hair back out, I'm gonna come around your gaff while you're sleeping and just shave your head off.
Oh
again.
No, you better not, man. I want the hair back. Oh, there's my outfit!
Oh, this is the actual one.
He's missing his hair.
Is it? This is the actual one, isn't it?
Yeah, the heist itself, the prison break.
Oh, who is this fella?
Who is this fella? Toysenberg.
This isn't hard.
I think it is. Because all it takes is for one person to be shy at it and then mob.
Yeah, and you're aiming at me. Nice one, man. Thanks.
I'm actually not.
Yeah, but out of the four of us, who's being realistic here? Like, you know? Like, the more realistic.
Realistic.
Fuck off, Aaron, right?
Realistic.
Fuck off. I had speech therapy when I was younger. No, I didn't. That's a lie.
Didn't fucking work.
No, I wish I had, actually, to be honest.
Anthony claiming to be something he's not.
A superstar. Nice tattoos, Colin.
No better, man. No better.
Can we skip this? We can skip this, can we?
What about mine, Colin?
Everybody press X.
What about mine, Colin?
You press X.
Nice.
What about mine, Colin?
Oh, no. Fucking hell.
Colin, what about mine?
Yeah, they're nice. I said the
ones. Thanks, man. Thanks.
Oh, but
appreciate that.
Oh, look at that, my fella at the live stream, man. He's walking mad for me.
He's buggered.
You know you can change a walk, don't you?
Yeah. No, but he's walking because he's like that because he's buggered.
Is he still drunk?
No, like I don't know. Yeah. Imagine drunk down the heist, boys. That'd be gas.
That'd be deadly. So I'm fucking doing this, like, don't tell me what to do, I'm doing this.
Oh no, we still have to fucking...
Oh,
we still have to set up. I thought this was the heist. No, it's not, it's a setup.
Oh,
what?
Fucking...
Network.
I thought it was the heist.
Oh, fucking...
Okay, we have it.
Oh, this one.
I know this one.
Mansion mission, City Hall. Oh, so we have a mansion mission. Oh, I know this one. Are we going in our suits, Aaron?
Of course we're going in our suits and our snorkelers.
Let's, no, are we, do I we have to pick our snorkelers?
No, I don't want the snorkeler.
Wait, what will we pick?
Oh, look how like dead that is.
Wait, I'll pick that one.
What is that?
Man, I don't know. Is that black, Aaron? Is your one black or navy?
Mine's called the
sleep. Arthur, do this, these are gas.
Which ones? Oh my god, where'd you get them?
Remember you went on that one?
Oh yeah.
I picked the monkey.
Oh, which one?
Oh boy.
Oh, you're the monkey. Alright, I'm going to be...
Characters.
This one then.
Just get them, man.
Princess.
Go on to mask, so the mask.
Gas.
Characters.
The princess.
I'm the Moorhead.
Oh. Really?
Right, go on, Colin, pick one of them. On that one.
Oh, I picked the same one as Arden, hold on.
Okay. Yeah, no, I don't think we're doing the same thing, though. We're doing different things.
Pick that one. Right, come on. Alright, guys. That's mad funny.
This is deadly.
Oh, I wish we walked out with them. It'd be so funny.
I'm sticking mine on now.
I'm sticking mine on for that now.
You have to win.
Stick it on, kids. We're getting car by Aaron, obviously. Wait, mansion. Treat the guys from mansion, Aaron, and shoot everybody up and kill someone.
You're going the wrong way.
Yeah, we're going to the mansion.
No, we're going
to City Hall.
Oh yeah, me and Casey are going the same way. Casey, you should have hopped in the car with me.
Should have been faster, lads. We got on top of the mountains and we sniping.
Hop in the car with me.
I went the wrong way.
Ah, it's alright.
Alright, don't hop in the car with me.
I'm sure there's a bit there where you can just get up.
I'm not even sure if there is, to be honest with you.
There is, look, there isn't there.
Oh. How did I lose?
It's alright, man, we can stand here now and just shoot. All you have to do is kill that fella, don't you?
He has a lot of security guards now. We do his
do his assassin job.
Yeah.
How do you crouch down and do stealth?
Just L3. The crouch is fucking shit.
Wait, so how do we do this, come on?
Oh, this is near the mansion. This is not the mansion.
Oh, I thought it was the mansion.
Get the car ready.
Equip the mask. Press L left. You better get your mask out, Amber.
I think you did. What happens if you don't get your mask out?
You die.
Where are we going, yeah.
They don't die.
Up the ladder.
You can know who you are. And
you shoot at the left, fella.
Oh, you did. Hold on, let me look at you
in first person. Hold on, I want to look at you in first person. Haha, Aaron is gas.
Hold on.
Aaron is gas.
Hold on, give us a little bit of a picture. My name is crazy. Ah, that's gas.
Take one.
Hold on.
We're doing a heist and they're doing it. I don't think we can do it.
There's gonna be two fellas coming on and we have to go down straight away.
Wait. Don't get in the car.
You have a
silence on your sniper.
There's gonna be two fellas coming out.
Scope suppressor, yeah.
Oh, lovely.
No, but.
So, where will I go to kill him?
Where I am?
You get the one on the left.
Whereabouts is he?
The one on the black.
There's loads of them, like, there's security guards.
Just three, two, one.
Just middle mail, like.
No, don't middle mail, but you're sniping.
Let's go.
You need to.
I done a kill shot.
I got two of them
from
here.
Right, go up in this couple of these mountains.
This is the first time I've ever done the stealthy, you know?
Oh.
I don't know why I never did it. I actually looked at the top.
Yeah, I don't. Let's get in the car, Colm. Drive over to it.
Go here and then press
out. Drive over.
Like, literally, all you did was crouch
back. Go back.
What are you on about? Drive over. What?
Go to the green thing there.
No.
Drive over.
Hold on.
You hop out and get it. No, just drive over it.
Oh, can you do that? No, you can't. No. You have to hop out.
Get it. I'm gonna die because you drove over me.
I think they're a bit wordy now.
Best to
yeah.
Oh, he's running. We have to go in.
I'm going. Sorry, boys.
How did you do it?
Get down there quicker.
No way.
Get down there quicker.
How did you do it?
Because we done it badly.
Oh.
We didn't go down quick enough.
Oh, you just have to get the bait. Don't just.
Yeah.
We should do what we done last time.
Oh. What?
I'll stop right at the briefcase, Casey. You hop out and get it and then hop back in.
It's just too big for my boots.
The boats and hoes. Can't get the haircut tomorrow.
Oh, I know. What
are you getting done?
I'll just get you on the sides and I get a trim on my pop.
Just get a zero.
Get a line in there.
Get a zero, man.
I'm gonna get a tree all over.
Ah, get a zero. Oh, I'm missing out.
Oh, I didn't get this cutscene last time. Did I?
Yeah.
Are you on a cutscene, Ando?
Yeah. We got this.
Yeah. That's a bad memory I can have from you. I'll zoom in. Don't take anyone out yet. You get to go in the bag. Oh, no.
Hold on, wait.
Alright, go in the balcony.
Right. Right.
Yeah, hold on.
Go this way. Wait, which way will we go? We stealth.
Stop.
Yeah, now you have to be accurate with your shots. I missed one shot and then the guards were alerted.
Wait, I'm gonna just throw this at them.
Yeah, so don't shoot unless you're absolutely sure. Do
it's too risky.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, be stealth.
And go, shoot. Are your hearts content?
Do you have any normal guns that's that's suppressed? Wait,
suppress? I don't think so.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Don't, but you stay there, Anto, because I'm gonna have to get this sword and start grabbing now. Hold on. Wait, so just stay there for a second. Take this pump out. Wait, he's gone. Wait, you can pop your head out now.
But I'm coming.
I think there's some guy around here.
No, oh, I have a handgun with a suppressor.
Yeah, use that, but make sure you remember. You move. Oh, you miss him. Got one. I like these.
He's missed the class.
I'm gone.
No, wait, why?
No, drive.
Oh. Shit.
Oh no.
I got him. Right, go back over.
I'll be able, I'd still be able to do it. It's only
one. Did you actually get
one time?
Yeah, yeah.
Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight.
That's what even playing Hitman does here.
Oh, I love Hitman. I'm actually. Oh, I should have got that instead of Ark.
You should have. Do you not like Ark?
Oh no, I haven't tried it now. I only really got Ark because there was nothing else to get.
I should get Hitman the whole seasons.
Go left.
Yeah, I played the first. I think the fourth and the second episode, and oh, you're fucking dead. I hate the way they came out on episode.
Do you know what? That's the, they're the games I gotta get next. Hitman. Hitman. That's a game we're getting.
I hate the way they come out in episodes, though.
Yeah, I know, yeah. Just make more money off it.
Oh, look. This is a great car. For, this.
No, but the great thing about this Hitman is, like, there's so many ways to do a mission. Like, you can do a mission over and over and do it so many different ways.
Yeah.
And it's fucking deadly. Like, you'd spend hours doing the same fucking episode, but just completely different ways.
Wow. Look at me.
Did you steal your bit, boys? Like,
yeah. Fuck you, was
that? Jesus, that car fucking. That car just like twisted.
Is it any car?
My one?
No, the other car, the Jeep, when you hit into it, like, so on my screen, it's just twisted. Yeah.
We crashed on your screen? See, we didn't crash on my screen, we dodged that on my screen.
Did you play this as a deadly car?
The car even switched it on my fucking screen. Yeah. Like,
see, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's a bit weird. Like, you see different things. Oh, like, whoa, here.
So, how the fuck are we getting here now?
Oh, no, we're just waiting for this.
Yeah.
I think.
Yeah, we're going up now.
There they are, they're just there.
Do we
go up or. How do we go up? We can't get up, can we now?
No, I don't think he allows us yet.
I have to go.
Yeah, there you go. That was good. That was a good one. We're doing successfully good.
We're going.
I'll be on Ark tomorrow.
That was my stupid mistake. That I was going to do it. Confidential documents enclosed. Yo, we done. We done this, bitch.
Fucking. Oh my god. I asked Carl, can I have a Club Orange? Last time he got me Fanta. I goes, Carl, can I have a Fanta? He gets me Club Orange, and I don't realize that now. Wait, what the fuck is wrong with that child? If I asked him to get me Coke, he'd get me a Diet Coke.
That is
now, if you ask me to get a Coke, you'd probably come back with a bag of it or something. Yeah, they do that in Green Gardens now.
Oh, my ears.
Watch, I'm gonna come back. I'm just getting me dinner, boys. Like, but I'm bringing it with me, so.
Yeah.
Anthony.
Yeah.
He's basically just a.
Troll.
You get what you're given.
Mm-hmm. He basically is.
You get what you're given, and that's all you're fucking getting.
Ah, yes, we're doing movie heists. Thank God.
So how much money would we make from this if we done like this? It's like, so on.
5 euro.
At 4 o'clock, my ma got that we're supposed to go out for 1 or 2 pounds, and they're still not back.
Whoa. That's I'll ring Childline.
Childline. I know. You deserve to enjoy the shots.
You're just hoping they listen to this live stream, don't you?
Look at Casey.
Mommy and Daddy, I love you. Give me money.
I'm drinking the whiskey.
I'm always on the whiskey. You the
why are you sitting down, Anthony Barr?
Just bored. Just not in the mood anymore, man. You have a big red stain on your arsehole.
That's period. That's yours.
That's mine. You're alright, yeah, actually. Do you know what? You're actually alright. Awesome. Thanks, man. See you later. No, see you later, man. No, see you later.
Come here.
No, man, see you later. Stop chasing me. Stop. No. Stop. I'm not in the mood anymore, Casey. I'm not in the mood. Stop it. Stop it. We're going to fall. Someone's going to get hurt, Casey. Stop, man. Someone's going to get hurt.
No, but Casey just doesn't listen.
Get back here.
No. Go at me now. See? Yeah, see you later now. See that? Oh, God.
I'm not covered out. Until I take a big dirty shy.
What was he even trying to do to you, Anthony?
He tried to make me lick his period bum. Oh, this is the heist now?
Three whiskey boys.
This is the 400,000 heist, I think. He said 400,000 anyways.
Ah, that's shit.
Are you joining?
Yeah. There you go. Instead, all you have to do is just like walk in. You don't have to do it.
Then not die.
Highway. I'm just looking out my window, boys. Is that a knock on my door? Just got it again. See, come here, this boys. Everybody protects.
Oh, what's the problem?
Everybody press X.
Not all of us done it.
Hold on, presser.
Just get there.
Did you do this one already, Ando?
No.
We all haven't did it.
Yeah. No, I don't think Ando did.
Well, can you skip it, haven't
I? Just heist. Yeah, if all of us done the heist, you can skip there.
Skip it!
GTA
came out in 2013, didn't it?
Yeah.
Same year as The Last of Us. And The Last of Us 2 is probably coming out this year, I hope. Oh, can't wait.
I hope so.
It's gonna be deadly, look how.
And Red Dead Redemption 2, boys!
Now, The Last of Us 2 is gonna be the game of the year if it comes
out. Fuck off, man.
Man, Red Dead! Why don't you like Red Dead? What's wrong with you?
I don't like it, just I wouldn't play it for long.
I like Red Dead, but
you. It's gonna have an online right. As well, like this.
The Last of Us was just too good.
Oh no, I loved The Last of Us. I completed that about 5 times, no joke. That was the best game on the PlayStation 3.
Best story. Oh, yeah. I really enjoyed
I'm not ashamed to admit I shed a tear when the little girl died at the very start.
I almost shed a tear. I think I did a little. I think one or two tears came out of my eyes, but I didn't cry.
How do I do this? I can only give you
59%. Right. I be the prison officer. I don't want to be... What the fuck?
What was on 20, you could look. I done with yours.
Yeah, put him on 20.
You don't put down Anthony to 15, you mad joke.
No.
Yeah, put him to 0. And give us our moment.
Yeah, go on.
No,
yeah,
stop!
What will I do now?
Aaron,
ready up,
yeah.
Ready up.
I'm gonna be demolition. Give me, let me be pilot.
Wait, do you want me demolition?
Oh, I'm bringing you into prison, Colin. I should be the
pilot. No. Pilot or demolition, Casey?
I'm gonna be the prisoner.
Anthony's the prisoner because he's a body cunt.
Let me be the prisoner.
Yeah, I should be a prisoner because I'm a body cunt.
Let Anthony be prisoner. Go on. Let Anthony be prisoner. What are you doing? I'm prison. I'm fucking... Yeah, I'll be the helicopter man, so. Make Anthony prisoner. Make Anthony prisoner.
That'd be mad funny.
No! I could.
Let Anthony be prisoner.
Yeah, let me be prisoner, man. That'd be mad funny, because I'd look,
That's good.
Oh, Aaron, you're the guard.
I love going
into my god, lovely. I love the fucking part, even in real life.
Oh, boys, I'm gonna bring me in swords with them, even though, like... I'll get there
tonight.
I'll be there like a
little. Just saying, Colin looks the most badass out of us all, even if I'm in the prison suit.
The ace. I'm the ace.
I'm liking it, Casey. I'm liking it.
I'm the ace. I'm the fella from the A team that goes in the helicopters and goes upside down.
Yeah, yeah. The mad cunt.
I'm the ace.
I'm the crazy cunt.
Of spades.
Now we'll be
where's him. Aaron? Where's Aaron?
Wait, what? Do we have the intercept?
I have a parachute.
The bus?
Come on, Aaron.
I'll have your own.
Stop eating your dinner. You'd bring me to jail.
Oh, we climb us.
Yeah. Anthony's your prisoner, Aaron. What are you gonna do with him?
He's just eating his dinner, the fat cunt.
No, I'm not. I was fucking putting gravy on it.
Oh, you fat bastard!
I almost fat because I like gravy.
Yeah. You're drinking it.
Arden.
What?
Anthony's your prisoner. What are you gonna do with him?
I'm gonna tie him up.
Yeah,
he's not getting any money now. They're gonna send him to prison.
Anthony's gonna be like Mel Gibson from South Park. Like,
oh, please. Don't touch my nipples.
Aaron, I'm driving. I shouldn't be driving. You should.
Aaron, show me how you want.
Doesn't this just suit what we're doing?
Yeah, it does, actually.
All
can I get in the back there?
I think so. Go. Try.
I tried. Wouldn't let me. I'll just get in the back here. I thought I could get in the backpack.
There's like a machine gun or something like for passengers on this or something.
Yeah, look, because the top roof has a sail.
Press, I think, either press left or right. Should be the one. Then.
Do you ever notice that?
No.
When you're driving on your own in this game, you always drive better.
Yeah.
When you're on your own, yeah?
Yeah, that's all. Well, I always drive
better. I'm doing this on my own, yeah, and I haven't even.
I didn't see this, Nat, though. I didn't see this go flying.
Oh my god, Aaron.
No,
that's
I'm
so
bringing
scary.
The bus. If we fail this, we have to go back to the start, I mean, you know? Or...
We have to go back to the start, or what?
The mission again.
Yeah, there's no checkpoints in this, I don't think, this one.
What do you mean?
There's no checkpoints.
You have to go back to the very start, like, back to the house?
Not to the house, but...
I don't
like,
think so, close.
No, it's closer, yeah. But...
Aaron is a fucking monster. I shouldn't be the one going to prison.
Yeah,
this
fella's
killing everything in its sight. Yeah, but Aaron's killing everything in its
sight.
I'm not a Nazi! Don't symbolise me as a Nazi on fucking line with fucking social media.
Yeah, I'm a Nazi.
I'm not just a fucking Nazi. No, I'm not. I just want to address everybody out there that I am not a neo-Nazi. I'm not part of this Pootie Pie's fucking club. I've nothing to do with it. Okay? So, just letting you know, I do not condone all of that.
And those five numbers, 9.
Tonto isn't a secret club where I get kids to be Germans. It's not my thing.
Oh my god, he just named his organization.
He just told us.
Tonto does not mean fool or retard or idiot in Spanish.
Yeah.
Or stupid.
He didn't bring it up. We didn't bring that up.
I did not condole that. I cannot condole this. I did not condole anything.
Lucien, minister.
Por favor.
But you are lo siento.
Shit, man. We're going to Area 51. Estoy
sangrando mucho.
Area 51.
Try to pick myself up. No. Hey, darling, I can go, man.
Boys,
show. So Aaron, come on, tell me what's happening. What do we do when we go in here?
Don't die.
Kill people and don't die.
To be honest, Anto, I would have preferred you to be the prisoner because you get a handgun. And you need to kill loads of people. That's all you get when you're a prisoner.
That's better than what usually prisoners get anyway, do you know what I mean?
No, but I get all my guns. You would have had all your guns.
That's shocking.
But you have fuck all either way, don't you?
Yes, no, I've loads of guns. My whole thing's full up.
I've every gun. No, you don't. Do you have a rocket launcher?
I bought mostly every gun in the fucking arm shop after we done the heist the first time. Yeah.
Did you actually get a rocket launcher?
No, I actually have. Like, when you said you have a rocket launcher, I said no. I just didn't have bullets or anything for it.
Oh.
You didn't have rockets for him.
Yeah, sorry, I said bullets before on this in case he,
get on the bus, cunt.
No? That means I'm gonna drive it, so you have to get on a bus.
I'm destroying this bus.
Get on the bus now. Do what I say, I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh? Oh?
We have destroyed that prison bus, bitch.
I'm gonna... Right, so this is what a prison bus looks like, people.
I'm getting on the bus.
He just has to drive me into prison. Never do any crime, kids. Never do drugs, never...
Anthony's going to
bait your probation officer.
Only do ketamine.
Don't think you're breaking bad and you can make meth for a living. It doesn't work.
Before he even says all that, don't listen to a prisoner.
Don't do this. I've learned my lesson. I'm going into prison right now, and it's not nice, people. It's not nice. It's very terrifying. I'm going to get bum raped. I'm going to get raped in prison.
Are you supposed to take out them jets?
Aaron, what now? Cross the gate in prison.
You. Shut your mouth.
You don't shoot. Don't talk to me like that.
Shut your mouth.
You don't focus on me. You.
You want a shot?
Look at abuse I'm getting. And I haven't even entered yet. They'll be entering me later on in the showers. I'm not liking this.
I didn't know that you were there.
No, Anto. Right, we're gonna stop down here.
I'm coming.
Right, Aaron, you just give the orders and you tell me to do what I'll do.
There's gotta be two guards and we're gonna need to shoot them two guards.
Turn around, he's right behind you. Yeah, good. Maneuver.
Like, I know this bit inside and out, so...
I do not have a silencer on this
one. I'm coming.
No, you don't need one. See, look, there's one here, right? There's one out there.
Down there, you don't have a silencer.
There's one, up in them railings that we're going by.
Yeah.
No.
There's one just... There should be one there, but then there's these two here we need to get first.
Right, so...
Oh my god!
What?
Sally's internet.
What happened? So is the heist over?
No, he's still in it. No, he's still in it.
He's just left.
He's not.
Right, guys. Basically, what happened was that Colin's internet turned off. So we are going to go back and do it again. We should have to wait for Colin's internet to come back on. Hopefully, it'll come back on now in about a minute or two. Anthony. I am the prisoner, but I didn't leave.
What's going to keep happening?
Everyone left and I stayed in and I got...
Right, so guys, don't worry, Colin will be back on now in a few minutes. There he is.
For some reason, this only happens at night.
That's fucking mental. We're gonna go back into it though. We're gonna do it again.
Colin, I'm serious, you should invest in fucking... you should invest in the power line adapters.
I know, yeah. I used to have
one. You just plug it into the wall beside your box.
Pretty good.
Beside your box.
Make sure...
I can get you a pair for €20 if you want them. Off Andrew. Colin, he doesn't use yours.
Yeah, the only thing is that the internet sounds this.
Yeah, no. See, that's grand. Like, you plug it into the wall, right? At your internet. And you plug it into your internet. And then you plug the other one beside your PlayStation and you connect them, like, you press the buttons on them and they're connected. That's what they're for if your internet box is away from your yoke. Because you're basically getting internet through your fucking wiring in your house box. So if you want to pay for €20, I can get you them. Off Andrew.
20?
No, I'll just get them for free off Andrew.
Because they're usually like 40.
Yeah, I'll just get them for free off Andrew.
Let's try and rob them. I don't mean Andrew Buckley, I mean me mate Andrew.
Andrew Cunningham.
Yeah.
I buy one.
Yeah, I'll just get them for free off Andrew.
Batter him. Just rub them on him.
I'm a ninja, so I can.
Yeah. You helping me, Arden, yeah?
Yeah, Andrew, there's no way they're watching this, but I'm gonna send this clip to you. I will look for you.
We're coming for you.
I will find you.
And we will kill you.
And we will. Oh man, that's a bit extreme. Fucking hell.
We will take them fucking.
And I will. Make toast in your house. Oh yeah, we're talking about Powerline at this moment.
Alright, I'm starting this again, so we'll invite you now, yeah?
Still the same thing, isn't it?
Do you go, what happens when that happens, like, with that, like, do you go all the way off GTA Online, or
what? No, just disconnected me from the party there for some reason, and then it just...
It said, when... What did it say on your screen? It said the prisoner left online.
It said that you's all left, and then said no, not longer in party due to connection.
5 more days until Base Hunter is in the Buzz venue. Dylan McSweeney says, I'd rather go watch me nanny.
Anthony, I sent you an invite.
I'm going to see him on Wednesday.
Anthony. Oh, what? Yeah, I'm still in the Yoke menu loading. I'll get it now in a minute.
I'm only gone for something to do with the reason to drink, basically.
Casey said he's going with you.
What the hell is that?
That's what?
Who's playing that?
Boys, stop, you're gonna get your copyright.
What the fuck is that?
That's gonna get Casey. Copyrighted.
What even is it?
Some insane stupid stuff.
Sounds weird.
Sean Mallet or Regan.
Oh, fuck it, Anthony, you still on that loading screen?
Yeah, still.
Oh, sometimes it takes forever, doesn't it?
On ya, cunt.
Not me. I got power line adapters.
Remember when you were a kid? And
are you fucking
when the loading screen took for ages, you just used to press every button on your controller.
Yeah, think of that, go faster. Yeah,
that was PlayStation 2 problems, that was.
And then when you used to take a game out and blow it and wipe it on your t-shirt and then blow in the disc.
And it worked then?
Yeah.
It worked straight away. Remember you had to use memory cards now?
Oh, memory cards, yeah. They used to have memory card holders in the fucking cases for the discs. Yeah.
Remember the days, boys? They were classic days.
I robbed one of Andrew's memory sticks when we were kids.
Anthony, I tagged you in something.
No way, some tags.
It was like Iron. It was a 8 megabyte memory stick.
Hi, my name is Ben, and 22 years old, and I'm
having a good. My name is Ben, and I'm 23 years old.
Yeah,
man, we were watching this live stream. I think I was lovely.
My thing is still on the loading yoke.
Did you
still
see
on
it,
the loading yoke, like.
Andrew, guess who got Eric?
Who the fuck is that guy?
Nobody got Eric.
I got Eric.
You're idiot.
Andrew, we done
the heist.
He wasted his money.
Doesn't surprise me.
Anthony, did you see the thing on tag jam?
No, it's not showing me.
Andrew,
lads, this isn't. Yeah, and I done fucking class.
Yeah. And the first two goals, like, it was so easy.
We done it straight away, Andrew.
I didn't even think it was possible for Anthony to finish that heist.
I done class. Excuse you.
What?
Where the fuck were you earlier?
Training.
Lads, my yoke's not working. GTA.
Yeah, just go out again.
But I'm live streaming.
What are you doing?
Yeah, let me take a second.
Yeah, hope people understand.